So far we have tracked them to this area, but lost them in Humor Dam.
So they are probably west of that area, heading for the desert.
That's what we think too.
Okay, don't you worry, we will catch them.
We need them alive, how will you do it?
He will make them an offer they cannot refuse.
We're not too far from the Grand Rio Bridge.
Well, it's about time. You think if they built it closer, we wouldn't have to drive so far.
At least we're not being chased anymore.
Yeah, we don't have to worry about being shot to death and arrested. Okay guys, we are going into the desert so let me prepare you. There are many wild animals out here, like the lion, and the tiger, and the koala bear. So don't feed anything. It's also going to get very hot, with temperatures that can reach 337 degrees in the sun, and 70 degrees in the air conditioning, so don't go outside without an umbrella.
Where do you get your information from?
Where everyone gets it, from yahoo.com.
At least no one is following us anymore.
That's a good thing. From now on, smooth sailing.
Hey, how long you been out here?
Have you seen anything strange?
No, I did.
Did you see any illegal aliens walking around?
Not at
all. We are looking for big tall blue people.
I did see.
They kidnapped two girls and are holding them hostage.
I thought they were the Globetrotters.
They have already attacked and killed dozens of people.
I sold them a car.
What kind of car?
An old maroon VW.
Which way did they go?
They went that way.
They are heading west. Let's go.
They said they would be right back for coffee.
Apple 12 to Air 1, come in.
What's your location, Air 1?
I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
Suspects are in a maroon VW. VW bus. You have to head over and search Deceased Valley now.
Will do. I have the need for speed.